X 7 It's not hot. I don't need this on. Pretty sure last time I was streaming, it was hot as a hell. Like, oh God, but I'm cool now. Chat, we're going back to YouTube music playlist again. If it play, holy shit. I gotta close some of this. Yeah. Cool. Upload a video today too, so that's what I want. On, the hell? Exit, restart the whole thing, yeah. I was gonna go face cam today, but I didn't feel like it because my hair is still like kind of fresh. Ew. Hey, bro. YouTube back on my asshole right now. Come on, turn up. Thank you.
Sauce. Party's weird. Flower sauce. Sauce. Party's weird. Flower sauce.
Quick question, was you around when I started streams like this all the time? It was around the time I was starting to hit affiliate, I think. Or when I started to like really try hard for that.
Talking pregnancy when she said she do baby bumps. 80 different sticks up in my house, so that's like 80 drums. it's the era with the trippy and Cardi visualizer and listening to music on YouTube. But now my YouTube act is slow because they don't want to play no videos. So, but yeah, all right.
Flex up, stretch out, big bands, bro, bro. Flex up, stretch out, big bands, bro, bro. Flex up, stretch out, big bands.
This screen.
Flex up, stretch out, big bands, bro, bro. Flex up, stretch out.
Yeah, I went through a couple of those. What's up, Carter? Went through a phase with those. Oh, I stopped doing those though. Fuck that. Damn, what the fuck? Oh, it's that. Oh, I hate this one. This takes too long for no reason. Yeah, I remember. It used to be in that John all the time. Is there something in the top left that you need to see? Nah. I think I put it up there when I was playing Madden or something. Oh, here. Okay. You can see the chat, though. Yeah, me, I just ain't had the time. I should actually be trying to go to sleep right now, but I just feel kind of ew. I'm gonna sleep at 10. Ooh. Yeah, that's why I didn't become that kind of YouTuber. I kind of stopped before I started doing a lot. Or actually, no, most of my videos came from like me having to stream on Twitch anyway, so. Instead of making myself stream on Twitch for a YouTube video, just streamed and made a YouTube video out of that. It's kind of simple. Like, I stretched my first time playing Emily Wants to Play into like 4 vids, or 3 vids right now, but I can make another one right quick. Man, hold on, bro.
Kinda miss using TTS.
I was waiting for my cousin, but that dude had practice or something. He said it ended at 9:30, 10:30. I don't know. Or maybe dead at home. Shit. Hate this John. See, and using TTS, bro, don't waste your channel points. So, like, give them back whenever I remember people used them.
Like
See, the thing with my YouTube playlist, I just started like messing around. Like, I started adding like 4 albums in a row or something, and kind of ruined.
Nah, it's worth wasting them.
It's worth wasting them. I'll still give them back though. Let me just buy it on, dude. Let me start here. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even do none yet. Can y'all, like, please relax? Yeah, I see it. It's right here. I don't know. It's right here. I think I gotta do something on Discord, though, but I don't. I kind of, like, there's no point in me using it though, cause I don't even use Xbox parties, or I don't use my computer to my Xbox to talk to people. So everything just on my computer, anyways. Why not? That's tough. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see I better die. I think first, but surely finish last. Cause then you can't shoot me. The lonely loner seems to free his body night. He's all alone through the day. Can I turn it down a little bit? Still pretty loud, I'm not gonna hold you. But, alright, that's good. See, that's the thing my friends need to learn, that since, oh, that's what happens once I got affiliate. They started hating me after that, I don't know. Nah, we should be all playing around, but they seem kind of butthurt that it was getting added to somebody beat my streams now. Like, damn, that's the point of me hitting this. The point of me hitting this for y'all, for me to be able to get subs, and y'all sub to me. Oh, the hell that nigga doing? I remember one of the homies sub first day, so he ain't really had to experience. He ain't really experienced the ads, and he lost his sub. He was like, animals right here, bro. Come on. Can I open it? It's over. He was like, bro, I got ads, bro. Like, hey, y'all know why you giving me ads, bro? Come on, I had nothing to do with that. I haven't gotten the Camaro yet, so I'm trying to get money for that, I guess. I always go broke, or I find a way to go broke, so I'd be trying to get my money back for real. That's what I'd be doing. I'd really just be chilling though. It's like, so I never delete. Oh, these things are so annoying. Oh my god, bro. There's no point in me, like, trying to, like, eat snacks on this shit. Cause they just gonna sit there and, like, chase me around in this slow ass car. So I just gotta sit here and fight. These niggas don't miss. Yeah, I don't do, I don't do heist and stuff anymore because I don't feel the point. But I be just doing little Franklin missions from the agency. Those are kind of easy and chill. And, like, a good time waster, I guess. Like, the only ones I don't like, oh my god, is this one. Fuck. How am I already about to die, bro? Move, get off my nuts, bro. Well, I'm going backwards. I ain't know that. Nah. Go backwards, okay? Bro. Did I get stuck? No, I'm good. Can you please stop dying? That's going backwards. That's crazy. Yeah, I've seen a couple of them. Can you please hop off? Jesus Christ. Yo. But this van is so slow. Yeah. Some people hating though, but eh. That's what's gonna happen. You, like, you guys just don't know how to quit. I'm glad I don't have a doomsday thing, bro, because honestly, I'd be hearing that Avon's goons are worse than Meriwether, and I don't want to ever experience that, so, yeah, I'm gonna stick to this. Yeah, I know. I wish 2K, I mean, not 2K, just fucking YouTube will just load faster, man. Like, why is it so slow? Just play the next song. Like, I can really just use Spotify, but that's kind of boring. Please don't blow me up, bro. That would just wait. That would waste my whole, like, 10 minutes of getting this shit on the freeway, bro. Please don't. Alright, he's going away, though. He's cool. Nah, I feel like they was like, who's leaking GTA stuff? And they just showed pictures of Hernando with them weak ass GTA 6 cases and shit. That was funny. I remember young me watching that dude thinking he was being serious a couple times, and I was like, this nigga is lying. I got pissed on something, bro. It's crazy. Him and that Lipsy Jimmy dude. Both L humans for lots of kids. No, just fuck off. Hey, where are you guys here coming from? Oh, fuck y'all. Bitch. I missed. Please don't blow me up. Nah, he's actually following me now. Hold on. Please don't kill me. I hope you're just trying to scare me. Hold on. I'm gonna read that comment in a minute. Hold on. Give me a second. I don't even know how many views I got. How many views I got now? Did that nigga just go through the map or am I bugging? Damn, off a perk. I don't know. You please just hop off. You're in the city now. Relax. You're gonna kill a pedestrian. Damn. You hopped out the car, bro. You should have been driving. I would have been skedaddling. I don't care. I would have been gone. You sat there and stopped your car because you heard gunshots. I would have drove faster. You talking about? I honestly don't like YouTube, bro. YouTube is such an ill platform. I mean, I'm lying. Here's the thing. The lack of creativity because you can't play music is wild. Like, it could be an instrumental, they still gonna claim your stuff for no reason. And a funny video of mine got blocked because of the, they do make bad decisions too. Alright, let me see what you said. I never thought that fool was real. He was way too over-exaggerated, but I never watched the video. See, what happened? I was like, early on, I was early to YouTube, so I was like, and I think the first game I was really watching on YouTube was GTA. And I think both of them was like uploading like funny moments content or something. And then they started like showing their face and doing that extra stuff that kind of ruined them. So, I mean, still watch them. I watched like, it had to be like one or two videos. And I was like, he never even showed the thing. And I'm like, all right. And I was just like, you know what? He can go somewhere.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
All right, bro. Can you guys just play the next? It should be freezing. Don't play that song. I already told you not to. I wish I could show y'all, but it's just gonna go slower if I try to show stream. Like, that's just stupid. Bro, why can't this dude give me snacks, bro? Like, damn. I don't want to go all the way to my office to get snacks. Can you play this song? Do I play Forza? The thing with Forza, I'll hop on, and then I'll get bored real quick because I don't even feel like playing at that point. Like, I'll hop on, be like, I drive on the freeway for a little bit in whatever car I chose to hop in, and then I hop off. I don't do no, like, challenging. Oh, you did say you got... You still got a Game Pass? I might. If you ask me to hop on one day, I might hop on. When does it run out? Why am I sitting in a red light? Oh, this week? Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hop on this week. Yeah. And it's kind of late right now. I don't know if you're gonna hop on. Okay. Are you gonna renew it? Yeah, let me know what you do. Shit, I don't even know how long I got my Game Pass for. It could run out tomorrow for all I know. I don't care. Who am I gonna kill? Oh, it's one of those, huh? He down here. Said I need my 40, pull up to the party, yeah. I think the last thing, like, meaningful thing I did on that game was buy a Magnum. I spent like $2 in real life money on a Magnum, on a car for us. I don't barely do that. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Yeah. I was kind of like tripping. Oh, nigga, the nigga's car is right here. I got 2 minutes. He's gonna go back there, huh? Can y'all relax? Why is your nigga in a tank over here, bro? That's my question. Yeah, I had the fun I had on it was when I was playing with RJ, and we sat there on the game for the whole night. It was crazy. It was just random as hell too. How do I get up there? Wait, did I miss a ladder? It's right here, I think. Well, I hope that's a ladder. Yes, yeah, a ladder. Oh, your game pass ended already? Tough. I don't know, my game pass ended when I don't have gold no more, because it's got ultimate and shit. A marksman rifle. And you pull out an MG, like what? Shorty. Play the song. It's not that hard, bro. Like, why is it want to lag every time I stream? It's just YouTube at this point. Like, bro. Yeah, find out why. I want to know why. I only have 2 tabs open. Yeah, this is in the highest quality. You know how to be in the highest quality, bro. But that's just in like 144, bro. Ugh. Let's see. I ain't really been missing none on 2K. I wanted Madden, but I don't know what happened to that. Oh no, I don't think I lost some money, but that's such a point. So yeah, my sports games is kind of like I'll wait, get them if I get them, if not, don't get them, it's whatever. And I ain't really tripping on nothing else. Yeah, I heard Madden 23 sucks too, but if I get it, I get it. If I don't, I don't at this point. I'm not paying more than 50 or 60, whatever the fuck it was. Oh. I didn't know it was that easy. Damn. So, like, I'll be cool with the roster updates. Like, hey, when I'm trying to use a Steelers on Madden 22 and I still got Ben Roethlisberger as my quarterback, you know what I mean? Like, it's crazy. Might do this till like 11:30. I'll be tired enough to go to sleep at that point. Where there's 2 tanks? Or am I tripping? What? Okay, there's one tank, I'm pretty sure. Alright, yeah. It was just glitched out. It looked like two on top of each other. I'm staying in this lobby just because I know I shouldn't be dealing with no tryhards, but like, I don't know. There's two people in the tank right there, and there's a dude somewhere riding around in a presser in a jet, bro. I don't know. Not gonna lie, I barely be on the game anymore, to be honest. Let's see what I got. Quick intermission. Let's see. I just downloaded this back because sometimes I be feeling the urge to play 2K, which is barely any time. But if I do want to play 2K, at least I got this one. But Madden, I'll be on that game from time to time. That's like the, if I'm not on GTA, I'm probably on Madden if I'm on the game. Downloaded Watch Dogs 2 a couple weeks ago. I haven't streamed it though, but I downloaded it. I think I downloaded it like right after I had COVID or something. The Sims is cool. Did you get an ad just now? Alright. After I'm done talking about this, I'm gonna run an ad so I can turn pre-rolls off for another 30 minutes or something. Uno's pretty fucking terrible, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, and like all these games, like, I probably only play two. And then if I'm really feeling like playing the game and doing something I don't really do, I'll probably play continue this story or probably try this again. But yeah, this is a game I'll hop on like a night, like tonight, or if I don't have to go to school tomorrow. Monopoly, I just have it. Minecraft, I might hop on it if I'm feeling adventurous or something. Like, don't play Among Us like that. I've never touched Brawlhalla. I don't know why. It's only here because this doesn't take up any space, so I don't feel like deleting it. But I haven't touched it. I don't touch that game. I've touched Multiverses more than I touched Brawlhalla. And Brawlhalla been out forever. I hopped the Roblox the other day and hopped right back off. Alright, let me run an ad real quick so I can turn pre-rolls off. Yeah, a lot of people do, but I ain't been on Multiverses since summer, I'm pretty sure. Where's the... Alright, run a 30-second ad. I'm not gonna put y'all through, or put you through, like... four ads, or like, two ads for like 15 seconds. No, 30 seconds or something. Or four ads, I'll give you the 30. Not gonna lie, let me see. Did she got a car? Cause I'll go sell the car. What is that? What's this? Wait. I know nobody doing that right now. I missed the engagement from June 2021. That was some good times, I'm not gonna lie. That's fair. I wish GTA was crossplay just so I can chill with some friends that I don't chill with, because you can't chill because you ain't playing together.
Pussy on the pedestal, put the pussy on the high hoops, that pussy to die for, that pussy.
Oh, there's your car here. What the hell is that? You know what? Luigi. Come on. Please tell me you want this color on or yellow. Light blue. Yellow, bruh. You supposed to make this John yellow. Let me see. You supposed to make this John yellow. Just like that. Maybe like this one. One of these yellows. It don't even matter. You folded trying to make this bitch light blue though. Light blue, bruh. Hold on, let me know what this light blue even look like on this game. Bro, you can't have both cars, bro. Nigga trying to make Luigi and Guido into one car. Come on, tighten up. Oh my god, I'm... What, trash color? It's a very terrible color for this car. Come on, man. Oh, what is it? Chopper fingers. Oh, I'm tripping. There you go. What? Also, they make a carbon rear fender, and I sit there and pass by it around. And he somehow made it worse. Like, what? Under center, upswept center exhaust. Well, how you keep making this car look uglier, bro? Like, at least these aren't too bad. I'm saying, bro, like, what is this car? All right, let's see. Okay, see, you already fucked up. All right, what is this? It's this one, right? Why do I never I don't remember that wheel color choice, whatever. I might at least help him out and give him like black color or something. Like, this car is not beyond saving though. Like, you lowered it, then you took them. It's the back fender, bro. It's the back fender and the color. And it's lowering. Like, why your car look like you got hurt? Like, you got messed up already, bro. Oh, there's a tank down the street. I hope. Don't kill me, bro. If he makes it right, I'm doomed. Oh, shit. No, fuck. Don't turn that corner. You're weird. Bitch ass nigga, hold on, I'm out. Skating on this nigga, hold on. Ooh, motherfucker. Skating on this nigga. He ain't getting me. Bro, I'm trying to keep as much money as possible, folks. Can somebody come take this dude off of me, bro? Because I wanted this type of problem, but I didn't know I was going to do this in the public, so I'm like, eh. Alright, he's off my head. He's not getting me. Let me be safe now. Because I seen the people in this lobby. I was finna hop in a solo. In the invite only. But I was like, and the people in this lobby kind of suck. So I decided to stay. And maybe they'll do something. That would make it kind of funny here. While I'm streaming. If I was playing by myself, I would just be killing. But, yeah. Why not have something to do on stream? I'm about to say, you better get this car. Oh, of course he looks goofy as hell anyway. Are y'all still chasing me, bro? Y'all want some more? Y'all better help out that fucking tanker. That's all I'm saying. Like, nobody wants to deal with y'all in the tank, bro. And y'all suck in the tank. Like, how y'all little Lola, whatever the fuck I was in, dust y'all. I completely dusted y'all. Exactly. Nobody wants that weak card, bro. I dusted you niggas in a tank. I bet y'all jump right past y'all. You're not gonna kill me. I'm not taking that chance, though. Catch me, nigga. Oh, no. This car's the worst. Yeah, bitch-ass niggas. Y'all ain't getting shit. They thought they had some. What's he cooking? He ain't cooking nothing. Out of here. Skate. They thought they had me. I'm gonna get my daily spin. What I think that you were doing something. That's tough. Imagine being him. Yeah, I'm running. Of course. I don't even forgot that. I forgot where fucking shit was. I gotta turn the music off. Am I slow? I just passed it. I know I did. I don't know where it was though. Yo, cuz I'm off a perk. Unless it's just not one of these and I'm just wasting my time. I think I'm wasting my time. I just wasted a good 30 seconds doing nothing. But I think I do gotta hop back on GTA 4 though. This man, Nico, has him a crazy girlfriend. And the story's kind of like connecting and making sense, but like the UL paper place, well, I think it's called the UL. What is it called then? UL paper, yeah. See, this was me in GTA 4, right? When I turned 8, my parents got it for me for my birthday, and I used to play. But like, I got to this one mission, and I just didn't know how to pass it. So I just like, I gave up on the story and just started doing whatever I wanted until like my disc got scratched up and I couldn't even play the game no more. So I was like, damn. And I realized I can get it on Xbox or on the one buying it. So I bought it and I actually tried to play the story, and the story is actually somewhat good. Not somewhat good, it's pretty good. It's kind of all over the place, but it's pretty good. I think I got GTA 5 when I was like 10. It was some. I already got the car. Should I go customize the car or should I wait? Because I got money right now. But I'm also trying to get that motherfucking Camaro for like 1.9. Man, it don't even matter. Like, all the money will go away somewhere. Mystery. Give me mystery. Oh. Nobody wants a clothing item from the damn casino, bro. What y'all finna give me? Like, I don't like those. Like, the next event, like, old game I'ma try to get and do something with is, like, Midnight Club. Cause I hated that game. Like, I liked the game because it took place in L.A. And it has something to do with cars, and I like that, so. Midnight Club LA was my game. And I had gave up on the game and the story because, like, but because every time I would drive around the city on Midnight Club, bro, I just get the cops on me for no reason. I used to be sitting there following the law, sitting in my little Nissan. I'd be sitting there, like, so the light's red. There's the light's red, right? I'd be sitting at the red light, and then the cop drive past me. I just got the cops on me for no reason. So I'm sitting here like this, right? Police right across the street. Oh, that's ironic, huh? But the light turned green. I'm going straight. All I'm seeing is the little blue and red thing in my corner. Like, what did I even do? I'm just driving slow. And now I'm sitting here driving fast now because I'm going to get arrested for no reason. But I'm saying that's when I went, like, so after that, what I did was just go do test drives. Is the music too loud? But I used to just test drive, like, the cars I didn't have yet, which was a lot of them. So I just used to go sit over there and test drive, and then drive whatever car I wanted that way. But, like, it's like Midnight Club would be GTA 5. Like, GTA 5 is Midnight Club if you can hop out the car and interact with things and kill people and stuff. Midnight Club is just, like, you get GTA and Midnight Club. You get one or the other, right? Midnight Club, you get the real life, like, city, like, the street names and everything, like, the car, like, company names and, like, the different type of cars. The build, like, the stores are real. Like, they have Best Buy and, like, 7-Eleven shit. Like, you get stuff like that. Am I streaming like that? Hold on. Whatever. But, you can't hop out the car. That's why I didn't really like it that much. But, like, I play Forza now, and it's like, you can't get out the car in that game, really, so it doesn't even matter. But, yeah, I would have to get, like, 15 for that game. Eh, I'll get the game. I just gotta know I got the money for it and just play it. But I'll buy it. But I feel like now, since I'm older, and I can probably understand why I would get the cops on me for no reason, then I'll be like, alright. Because it probably did look like a street racing car, and they probably just stereotyped me, but it's whatever. Alright, shit, I'll see if I can get something cooking. What is he cooking? Okay, you're gonna hurry up, bro. Far drive straight, and I have to make a U-turn. Oh, I hate this one. All asset protections are AIDS. Jesus Christ. They're all AIDS. They're only good with, like, two people. And then you still might get, like, washed. Like, asset protection is so annoying. This is what, like, and I barely even get those. Like, damn. Like, acid protection is literally the worst one. The liquidized asset one is something I can do. Those are easy. But this one is just age for no reason. No, for a very... Yeah, no reason. Ooh. Yeah, at least this one's kind of like a controlled environment. Like, it's kind of easy to like know where these niggas are and shit. Come on, fam. Let's see how many times I die. Shit. Oh, what? This is why this is only good with two people. Come on, die, damn. Yeah, come these niggas in the Molotovs and shit, like, bum rushers for no reason. Hey. Sit down, Goofy. Sit down, Goofy. No. I'm finna die. Bro, no. I don't care. Did I ask? Who said that so I could smack you? I'm a Marine. Did I ask? No, I didn't. I just walked that whole clan. Crazy. Who's up here? What's over there? And these Molotov niggas are just so reckless, but they should be driving in and don't care. Head first, I'm devious. Like, damn. This shouldn't be the longest. Yeah, but I don't know. That just seems so. Oh, you right. I just got so used to like, what the fuck? To find and cover? No. No way you should have survived that whole thing that long, bro. I got so used to just finding cover for a quick second and then eating snacks. Not gonna lie, cuz. Whoever this is right here finna get murked. Tough. Yeah. I don't know what planet I'm on. This is kind of some fuck shit, bro. I'm getting. Look at this nigga. No. Sit down, bitch. They're behind me. Fuck. Bitch. He got up. Tell me you got him. I wish I could time travel back to 8th grade. I just want to play 2K19 again. Take a moment, come on. Low key. I was finna say something, but I have terrible luck, so I'm not gonna say it. Come on, dude. Hurry up for these niggas kill. Oh, please don't blow none up. I'm finna die, folk. Damn. Are you gonna kill him? Good shit, gang. Now, oh, fuck, hold on. Damn. That's one. It's one death. Make it back, gang. get back. But you never try to confirm your kill, you just be gonna shoot him until you get that laid down, then what, bro? Like, come on, dude. Doing this by myself should give me more pay than what it would. Hey, fuck that shit. Come on. Spawn, bitch. Oh. Yeah, nigga. What the hell that nigga got? That gun just melted the shit out of me. Hey, W Mans. Oh man, cause my posture was terrible right there. I was locked in. Alright, I'm sitting up now. Call me a piece of shit one more time, bro. Your mama's dead. Oh. Where these niggas at? I don't care about y'all, bro. I shouldn't even be alive right now. Like, these niggas are really suicide bombers, bro. Ah. Alright, not gonna lie, now I can say, alright, I did pretty good this time, I'm not gonna hold you. I slipped up one time. I only had one death and I didn't let none of them get destroyed yet. That's a lot. One death and I didn't let any of these get taken or destroyed. That's gang. Like, all that for 38k is wild as fuck to me, bro. I got scammed again by the almighty GTA gods. Great. I'm just gonna shit out of the car. Okay, that's great, too. Can I get all this ammo, bro? Like, these dudes really just melted the dog shit out of me, like. $30k is so much. $30k is enough for a t-shirt if you're lucky. Who's it a lot to, bro? Like, I got like 50k from fixing a dude's weak ass car and selling it to him without a scratch. Like, that's my payday. Okay. Well, me personally, I'm not someone, so that someone gonna have to come up with that 38k themselves, cause like you gonna sit there yourself. Red Dead money is different. Oh God, I don't know what they got going on. Franklin. You probably got two more missions out of me. Boy, I gotta shut it down, gangy. Who got a phone? I knew there was one around here somewhere. Bro, ain't there one like up the block somewhere, bro? I'm pretty sure I had to answer for this dude, Lester, one time. You answered the phone, dummy. Like, hold on. It's wrong, like, right here somewhere. Could have sworn it was right here, like, down at the block. The Koski's a fire name. That's just the Naruto watcher in me, though. Well, where's his damn phone at? That's up here. I'd be driving like this in real life. I'd be making people scared for sure. On, don't be trying to scare me with the next song too. Just play something. How the hell do you age restrict a song? What? Okay, YouTube, like that don't even make sense. I ain't never heard that shit in my life. How do you? I never knew that just happened. It had to have just happened. There's no way love. No. Love Scars is not age restricted. That's how I remember, bro. What the fuck? No, you're lying. Alright. That's cool. Whatever. XO12 Life is a good one. Bro, I don't know. I'm gonna try again, bro. No way Love Scars is age restricted. I kind of want to listen to that too. But my computer's moving so slow, I can't even go back. Crazy. Where'd you do that? Is that one? Oh, shit. Alright. Holy! Oh, I gotta beat her ass with a golf club. I can do that. See, as long as they changed it from what it used to be, it was like blow them up at the fifth hole or some shit like that. I don't know. Last time I did it, I had to kill her with the golf cart. The golf cart. Now I get to beat her with a golf club. So no more. Now her goons won't let me get there. I don't know, but I'm gonna try. I'm stupid. I'm lagging too. No, I'm not stupid. They're letting me stay on the freeway all the way down here. So let's see. It's because I got a music on. I can't cut up like I usually do. What the hell is that? What is that? Bro, GTA been bugging out, bro. Bro, I don't even know. Wait, what happened to the song? What the fuck? I'm finna go back to Spotify. I can't do. I gotta go like go through this, pick songs that I like to add to a playlist and just add it to my Spotify playlist. Cause I can't do this no more. I'm gonna give y'all the same feel with no ads like he usually is, but I can't do it. You right. All right, got me a golf club. I'm finna go find her and beat her ass. Oh my god. Hey, somebody give me that golfing cart though. I'm gonna need one. I'm not finna run this whole way. You know, this might go. It depends on how much of the audio is muted. If any audio is muted, then I'm gonna have to just leave it on Twitch. But if there's no audio muted, this might just go on my second channel. Oh, I made that jump. Oh, I'm really like that. Oh, I'm really like that. Oh, you're crazy. Now you're crazy. It's silly. It was good, gang. Gonna beat your ass. Hope you know that, though, folks. Oh, God. Motherfucker. Bitch. Yeah, motherfucker. Out this hoe. Out this bitch. Y'all can't shoot me. I'm Jesus. I'm fine. Ah! My soul. I'm really the best out of here. They can't hold me. Alright, I'm not gonna try that again. I'm not trying that again. I haven't left the area yet because I'm still in this damn golfing country club. Whatever the hell is this? Golf course. Time is it? Yeah. Well, then again, it's taking 50 years for the next song to load. I'm finna just say, alright, whatever's next, like, what's the next song? Let's see. If it's a good song, I'll leave it. If not, no. Can't do it. And don't tell me this song is still on. Did the song ever go off? Elsa Scott's? I don't know. That's an okay song. Hold on, I want to find a song. Early morning track will go tough. I was listening to this yesterday. It sounded really nice. That dude sounds slow. No offense to slow people. Oh, I can't say that. Man, Gay Tony, do you think I personally give a fuck about people promoting their nightclub? I don't even promote my nightclub. I haven't touched my nightclub in a year. How you gonna tell me what to do? Why do you even have my number? Lose it. What you talking about? Like, I've done stuff with my nightclub. It's just that I'm so inconsistent with that. It don't even make sense no more. All right, we're gonna do one more security contract, then we go in. See, the thing with my nightclub is that it's so far that I don't be feeling like I want to go that far to do stuff. Okay, yeah, they gave me a fun one. Say no more. The dumbest part about these is the trailing part, because I, like, dude. Because I was cheap, and I ain't had no money. That's why I had no money, so I bought the cheapest one, and I never moved it. So I started buying a whole bunch of stuff for it, and I just thought to keep it like that. Like if I really wanted to use it now, I got under pressure to try to get me there faster, but it's whatever. Like, a lot of my businesses are far as shit because I'm so cheap. And I'm not cheap, I'm just broke. I'm so broke that all my shit is really far. Like, my clubhouse is all the way in Sandy Shores. My, look, I can show you, right, Ashley? Yeah, I ain't doing them. Let me see, bro. My bunker is way the fuck over here. My motorcycle club is right here. And then, like, my business and my motorcycle club are, like, my weed farm over here somewhere. Like, down here, probably. It's, like, right here. My forgery office is right here. Or it's up here. One of my offices is up here. One of them is down here. And, like, the closest thing to me, I'm glad, is, like, my CEO stuff, really. And that's just because everything has to be in the city, really, for that. But, you know, it doesn't even matter no more. I don't even use none of them, so they be chilling. Like, what's you going to keep telling me that my document forgery office has no, not Lester. LJT. The document shop has no supplies, and I gotta resupply it. You know, keep telling me that. That doesn't mean I'm gonna do it. It is definitely the last mission. I'm doing that little thing I usually do when I'm tired. So start getting blurry and shit. And I started falling asleep and dozing off. Come on, cuz. Where you going, dude? Please don't go for it. Yeah. Agent 14 really peer pressure me into getting the bunker, though, so cuz. He's gonna keep calling me, telling me I was pussyfooting around and shit. And I'm like, damn, cuz, like, can't just chill. What you want me to buy a bunker for? God, where is this goofy nigga going? Oh, shit, I ain't even noticed the thing was going that high. Alright, finally made it, at least. Yeah, freaking agent ULP keeps pressuring me to do the criminal enterprise, but I never do it. Fuck your camera equipment, you little force. Bitch, that nigga, who the fuck you think you are? Oh, I'm sorry, gang. Thought you were doing something to me, folks. You're not punching on nothing, gang. Man, I used to spam that Dre heist, bro. I'm not gonna hold you. All I used to do at one point, I used to be like, finna do the Dre heist. I finished the Dre heist, got my million, I'm like, I'ma do it again. Yeah. I just wish they still gave me that 1.5 million. I wish you could change it from like easy to hard or something. But, yeah, a million is a million. I can't complain. I mean, I'm just playing. Oh, they're on my dick. I'm not gonna lie. Helicopter, bro? Y'all can't see me. I'm really ghost like that, nigga. Y'all think y'all are him. Y'all are not him. I go to that with this weak ass guy. I'm really cold. Oh my god, I'm cold. My main money making method was KOs, though. But I got sick of repeating it so much and it got nerfed. I never did the KO. I did KO once, I think. I never did like a glitch for it because I don't have the thing, so I never did it. I was told to help people do it, but I was like, every time we try to do it, somebody would fuck it up and just. It was a waste of time. So. That's why I used to just like, when I wanted money and people doing KOs, I was doing like them auto shop missions. Get you like a quick 200K. Like, those is cool. Yeah. I don't know. But yeah, them auto shop missions, you should just go. I used to just do those. Okay. I'm gonna find a song to end this off on, cause. Well, why not? It came across my eye, why not? And that's catching up with you, bro. Good night, bro.
I can't see a damn thing, thank God. I can't see a damn thing, thank God. Yeah. They like Stevie. They can't see me.